In this week's episode in our Shanley Hotel series, we venture to the third floor, which is by far the creepiest floor of the hotel. This floor was the long-term home for many boarding residents and is said to be haunted by many spirits, including the spirit of a prison guard, a serial killer, a murder victim, a young boy, a mobster, and a young woman who was believed to have hung herself in her room.
This room belongs to a man named Kevin. Kevin is supposedly a corrections officer who passed away in a prison riot.
Okay.
I believe that he used to get a hotel room here from time to time before the riots, because obviously corrections officers might live far away from where they work, far away from where they lived.
Mm-hmm.
So I think he used to get a room here, and he would get a drink at the bar, fall asleep.
Hello, Kevin.
Kevin can be quite blunt.
Okay.
What's up?
What's your favorite drink, Kevin?
Bourbon.
And Coke?
Mm-hmm.
Very pleased to meet you, Kevin.
I like bourbon myself, Kevin.
Thank you. Who did that?
Who's that?
Kevin, what happened to you?
Who's in the other room?
Kevin, do you share your room with someone? What flashed?
My ghost light. The ghost light.
Someone's okay. Making their way out here.
Who's joining us? Who's joining us? Who's joining us?
Do you stay in these rooms, or do you wander around the hotel?
I've seen a lot of freaky stuff on this floor. Is there anyone out in the hallway? Can you touch the lights out there? Or if you're in the portal room, can you touch the blue light? Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Thank you.
Okay.
I love how they whisper sometimes.
Something, something, baby. It's me, baby, or something. It's me, baby, or something. It's me, baby, or something. I see you.
It's me again. It's me again. Who's me? To follow you in there? If you touch the blue light, make it go red again, we'll get out and we'll go to another room. And if you make it go green, we'll stay. Looked like something run.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Middle hallway.
Yeah.
I keep hearing shuffling and
I feel like I see people's heads over there.
Yeah, and in the room, especially right across the hall.
Uh-huh.
Do you want us to move across the hall?
Where would you like for us to go?
Heaven.
I thought the thing said home.
I thought it said home too.
Yeah, go home.
Go home.
Heaven is home.
Home.
So these are Joe's chairs.
Okay.
You can sit in it if you'd like, but you have to ask him. If you ask him, he will tell you how much Irish you have in you.
Oh. Okay.
So the first time I tried it, I sat in this chair. He told me to just have a seat, so I did. I said, how Irish am I? And then he said,
what did it say? You're like 20%?
He said 25.
I just heard him say like you're 20% or something like that.
And he was right. Huh. I woke up the next day and my ancestry results came in. It was 25%.
Wow.
So Joe. You got two chairs here. Can any of these people have a seat? Of course. Can you tell us who? Where'd you hear it?
Out there?
Yeah.
There are bang too.
Well, I heard
no,
a beep.
It was a beep.
Okay.
Wasn't the REM pod? Because I was watching over there. It was unusual.
The brown cat. That's Claire's cat.
All right, Joe. Who's gonna have a seat? Who would you like to sit in one of your chairs, Joe?
Anne.
Anne.
Really?
Here?
Yeah.
Go.
Which
chair?
White or red?
Take two.
Did you hear a whispering out there?
Yep.
What does take two mean?
Take either one?
Debbie and Ann.
Yeah.
So I guess you getting one and I getting one?
Take one.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you, Joe.
Thank you. I hope you don't mind, but I need to move your hat. I don't want to crush your hat.
The next room is Jonathan, a supposed
five-year-old boy. Ooh, it's comfy.
I do believe Jonathan is a five-year-old boy with dark spirits in here, aka the clown boy. Downstairs, that y'all seen in the case, that likes to pretend he is the five-year-old boy for attention.
Yes. All right.
So he portrays Jonathan in a bad way. Knock on wood, I haven't performed it in a while, so the whatever playing is Jonathan.
So now we have to ask how much Irish we are?
You can ask Joe, how much Irish do you have in you?
Joe, how much Irish do I have in me?
Forty-seven.
Did somebody say two?
47.
Did somebody say two?
No, I heard a two.
But I keep hearing voices out
there.
There was a
whispered two. Oh. It wasn't the app.
Was it me whispering this time?
I hear a lot of stuff out there.
I just
keep hearing a virus in you.
I have a little.
Joe?
I'm mostly German.
Joe, how much Irish do I have in me?
That's awesome.
Do you have a lot of Irish in you?
I do. My mom's side are from
Ireland.
Because
maybe he meant you're 47.
Yeah, you might be 47, not me.
And she might be too.
might be too. That would make more sense.
Yeah, my mom's family are from Ireland.
Yeah.
Told you to look.
Because I just saw something look out there at me in the next room.
Joe, do you remember when I came to visit you before? Because I asked him if I could sit in his chair and I didn't hear him. And then he told me yes like three times. And I heard it on my video afterwards.
I'm gonna try to turn this on.
Tank box.
It just went off. The hallway just went off.
Yeah. Joe, do you like having people visiting you?
Came back.
Well, welcome.
Irish.
Back. Hi, Irish.
What did you do for work?
Girls are. I love. No more.
Joe, are you a hitman?
Can't get.
Joe, can you tell us how many?
You want. Can't see me. It's him.
Who's him?
Bitch.
Who's the bitch?
It's me.
Who's me?
Your nightmare. Oh shit.
What?
Something just grabbed my face.
Oh.
The REM pod went off.
The REM pod went off and then you pulled it off.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
And said it something touched you.
Yeah.
And it just left probably.
Yeah.
I was channeling too far. I was going way to another world.
How are you doing, Ann? You're not feeling good.
I don't think that's Joe.
Who is this?
Try to use key.
Because Joe doesn't have a problem with women.
Give us a name. Bubble up. Just
does he have a problem with women?
Nauseous.
Women have always had this problem.
that's what I...
Give us a name.
He's always had a woman on him.
Yeah.
Yep, I know you have.
Yeah.
Anything with this go off?
You like a woman.
Did what?
Anything in this here go off?
No.
Jonathan, do you want to come play? Do you want to roll a ball out here?
I can read a story. You want to play? We like to play hide and seek.
Well, you don't want to play hide and seek with him. Let's
well,
do
usually
it.
Carly plays hide and seek for a little while.
Go up there and play hide and seek with them?
No, I'm okay.
Oh.
You want to play hide and seek, don't you?
I think he does.
I'm ready. Come on, let's go.
Ready, it said.
Ready? Well, come on.
I love that.
All right, I'm gonna go out. You gonna come with me?
Take a flashlight so you don't trip.
Or did you go to bed? Do I have a flashlight?
I have my black light if you want.
Yeah, I don't have a flashlight today, maybe. I was using the wrong flashlight. Hey, so is anybody coming with me or not? Five, I need to answer. Five, I need to answer. Five.
Who said, oh my gosh?
I thought it just said Carly.
Before that.
It did. Say Carly.
It did.
Carly.
He wants Carly to play.
Aww.
Oh,
yay!
Okay.
You have a flashlight for you.
Did somebody say, oh my gosh?
No, I didn't hear it.
I don't think I did.
It was a whispered, oh my gosh, a woman's voice. Or a childish voice.
But you know, I don't know what comes out of my mouth, so.
It was. I don't think it was you. I actually thought it was Anne because
nope,
it felt
I
like it was
funny.
Ready?
Okay.
Five.
Oh.
Four.
Was that the
three?
Guy
when
no,
are you coming?
The,
two.
Four,
one. Come on.
No. I heard a beep.
It could be.
Too,
I
didn't see nothing. Like that. Did anyone leave anything in Kevin's room?
No.
I have a camera pointed at it.
But there's like no electronics in there, right?
No, I don't think so.
I keep hearing something go up, but nothing's like nothing.
That's what, yeah.
The
Charlotte, you don't have to.
Over there
if you don't want to.
Okay, so maybe that's it then. Ready?
Okay.
All right. Go find her. Here I come.
Need help.
You got this. You got this.
By someone.
You're brave.
Got you.
Foolish.
Come now.
Come on out.
This room.
Well, that's what it's.
This room.
Yeah.
What room is she in? What's in there? If you like this game, Jonathan, we'll play it all the time.
Every.
You're welcome.
Did I hear every freaking time?
Mm-hmm.
Every freaking time. Alright, what room, Shan?
What's Carly in the room with?
Where is she?
Middle room.
Is she in that room that I can see that's like straight opposite me?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah, okay.
The middle one.
That's where I still see.
Can you make a noise in the room she's in?
Hurry, just go run and get her.
Go into the room she's in and then knock on the wall.
I think I need to go downstairs.
Yeah. Okay, you can go down and get yourself feeling better.
Found her.
Find.
Where is she?
Where am I? Need to cross over.
Yeah, I think I need to go.
Okay.
What do you mean?
Next room.
She's
which
going downstairs.
Room?
Is anybody got a flashlight?
She's over. Don't like it.
What's in the room?
Mom?
My black
wife? Did you find her?
Like, you're the winner. Are you happy?
No.
Yeah.
Fooled ya.
Oh, you little trickster.
Grab.
Hello.
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 Oh. They're counting again.
Right. Yeah. Who is this?
You'll see.
Show me. Call the cops. About what?
He did it.
Who did what?
Fight? You did nothing.
Joe, were you in a fight?
And?
What about Anne? Void what?
Leave the head. Today was expensive. Play?
Joe, this entire week is expensive.
She lost.
Can you not
you.
Forget?
No attention.
Things are going crazy now. Mm-hmm.
You lose.
Can you knock again?
And sister.
Sorry. Did you move your foot? There was a step out there.
You lose.
Are you all coming in now?
Nasty.
Here?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
How
many are in here now?
You're scared.
My chest gets got tight.
You all are. Nope.
Not scared.
Where are you?
What was that?
What do I have in my pocket?
Cool. The book.
The book of what?
Coins.
What's on the coin?
Coins.
What's on the coin?
Found you.
No.
Marcus. Call me home. Oh, shit.
All right.
Yeah, every time I go and do this shit, I keep feeling someone grab my legs now.
Everything's just been going crazy. I heard knocking over there, I heard footsteps over here.
Every time I channel this shit, this whole fucking area just like picks up like a vortex. Anybody else want to try? The last time I did this, up here, I was with those like young kids, and they said when I took the headphones off, toys in this room just dropped to the floor.
What?
It's crazy shit. I don't know how to explain that. How much of that made sense, though?
Some.
Thief.
I asked what was in my pocket.
Who said?
And you said book, which it wasn't a book. But then I said, what kind of book? And then you went coin.
I've eaten.
And I have the St. Benedict medal in my pocket.
The chair.
So I just, it was kind of getting there.
You said coin twice.
I'm gonna freak out.
Why? Who is this?
I'm yours.
I want a name. Who is this?
Hat.
Well, you have a hat for you.
I'm in the middle.
Oh, no. Are you stuck in the middle? Do you like the middle?
Frog lips.
Can you make this pot go off again? Come closer to it.
It's just me.
Where'd everyone else go?
Crotch. Oh,
protected.
Mouths. Foundations.
You do it, you amp it up.
Who?
You.
You're mine.
It's because I channel when I do it.
Listen.
I go somewhere totally different.
Me.
But I get really, drained. Not drained, but it feels like my head got ran over. So it takes me a minute to recoup.
She is. What a motherfucker.
Ain't she? Who's in this room?
It's alright. Bullshit!
Sounds Spanish.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Don't come in here. Yes.
Down.
Do you want us out?
Five rolls.
What's the first roll?
Can you?
Oh, shit. Who's in the hallway?
Screaming. Ah!
The world.
Anded. I said,
leave
we're
going
to split.
Leave Anne alone, please.
Or what?
I'm still here.
You're not touching Anne.
What's wrong?
I don't know. I just thought I heard a
freak.
A voice.
Say
a man's
it.
Voice.
Freak. What
is
that?
It's me.
I don't know. It was breathy. But deep.
I'm back.
Who's back? What's your name? Who's back?
You're a gem. You're a gem.
Come out of the hallway, come in here.
Alright. Hello, Adam and Sarah. I'm Debbie.
Can you come?
I'm Debbie.
Can you come?
I'm Debbie.
Can you come away?
I'm Elle.
Oh, yeah.
John.
I'm Carly.
Is anyone in this room with us?
Is that a response?
No, there's crickets outside.
No, there was a voice, not the crickets. Sound like a no.
I didn't hear anything.
Is anyone in this room with us?
Is that a response?
No, there's crickets outside.
No, there was a voice, not the crickets. Sound like a no.
I didn't hear anything. I think it might be downstairs. Or it could have been a voice. It sounded a little bit like Anne to me. But I don't know if we travel up 2 floors.
Who's in this room?
So Adam, you've got big claims. You gonna tell us about them?
If you're in here, do you mind touching one of our toys or making a noise?
Debbie, do you know what year all of this happened? Or
no.
The decade?
No, but I don't think it was very long ago. I was thinking like 70s.
Yeah,
you're 60s, 70s.
Yeah. Adam, what's your real name? Sarah, why are you here with him? Did you stay here at some point, Adam? Is that why you're here now? Was this your home?
Or did you use this place to hide out in? Is Sarah the only person you killed in this room?
No, a lot.
How did you get rid of your victims if you did a lot?
Dress. Would you dress up as someone else? Hide your identity? Dress as a female? How'd you get away with so many? Would you help?
Is that Sarah? Does Sarah still need help?
Sarah, is Adam making you stay quiet? Is Adam even here?
Is anyone here willing to answer any questions?
Adam, why do you continue to choose to hide your identity? What's the point of it at this stage?
You seem like the kind of guy that would drive like a fancy fast car.
trying to impress the women. Is that you?
No. He picked up barflies. That's what he did. He'd wait till they got drunk and then bring them up here.
Oh, he was pretty weak then, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's a shame because we can't even ask you these questions. We'd really just like to talk and know the truth. Everybody deserves justice. You at least owe them that. Make a noise. Make a noise. Make a noise. If you can't touch any of these, you can knock, make a noise.
Yeah. Claire. Hello, my name is Debbie.
I'm Claire.
John. I heard this was your room.
We just want to talk to you and spend some time with you. We don't mean you any harm or any disrespect. And if you don't want us here, then you can please tell us. Bye. The little round toy on the floor. Right now, you can light that up for us if you don't want us here.
What did he say when he toured? He brought you back here and all that?
He doesn't know if she hung herself or someone hung a bit from here, the ceiling.
Yeah, I figured because the fixture's not there, but...
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
No,
didn't tell me about any activity. I mean, I remember them saying there's activity up here, but
yeah,
I can't remember. He didn't say anything today about activity in here.
A big glowing ball in that room.
In Williams, yeah.
And it's gone, yeah. It was weird. I think it was like right there. Just a big ball.
Claire, are you here with us? Could you tell us how old you are? Could you tell us what happened to you?
What years did you live here? How old are you?
Do you look after William? Your room's right across from his. Is he your friend?
You probably regret being here, don't you?
That was John.
Yeah.
So quiet now without Chuck up here.
Saying. Or the thing going.
John.
Yeah.
So quiet now without Chuck
up
here.
Saying. Or the thing going.
John.
Yeah.
So quiet now without Chuck
up
here.
Saying. Or the thing going. It's the quietest this place has been.
Yeah.
And I don't even feel anything. I just feel hot. This whole upstairs.
I feel
is hot.
Sick.
You feel sick?
I'm sick. Yeah, like I'm gonna throw up. But I felt like that the entire time we've been up here.
If there's anyone here on this floor, can you make a noise?
Was that one of you just before you spoke?
What?
Do a...
No, but
sound.
There was a car.
No, before the car.
I don't know.
Okay. But I felt like that the entire time we've been up here.
Anyone here on this floor, can you make a noise?
Was that one of you just before you spoke?
What?
Do a...
No, but there was a car.
No, before the car.
I don't
Okay.
It might have been me,
but
I don't.
Claire, do you have anything you would like to share with us? Any messages you would like to give to somebody? So dark up here. Kind of saddened.
This is a back corner room. These are all small rooms.
Love with your rooms at the time.
And whatever the case may be, it's kind of a miserable place.
Yeah.
To be.
Why, Claire? If you took your own life, could you tell us why?
And if you didn't, can you tell us what happened? Did you ever run in with Adam next door?
Can we join you for a few moments? You won't stay long. Any of our toys to play with them?
Is anyone in here? Anyone or anything that wishes to communicate?
William? Are you known as Billy?
That's my throat. It's all the liquids I've been drinking. It's like coming back up. It's a semi-burp.
Billy, how old are you?
And that was my stomach. Oh my god. Had a Diet Coke, water, and then a coffee.
Why are you here, William? Is that your tummy?
Yeah.
Do you not want to talk to us now that Chuck's left? We understand. We're going to leave you alone in a moment. If you would like us to stay, could you set some of our toys off? If not, we'll just leave. William, do you know what year it is? What's up?
It's just so weird. You see that? There's like a light right there. Well, you gotta turn it off to see it. But see how it's like white?
Is it reflecting something?
There's nothing. That's what I was wondering, but I don't see where. Maybe over there? No, that's a wall. I don't know where that would even be coming out. Anyways, I just thought it was strange.
Then I tried doing shadow movement and it doesn't go anywhere. Could be young. I don't know.
All right, well, I don't think we're going to get anything.
It's like just everything just kind of went.
Yeah. All right.
It's just getting hotter.
Yeah.
It's 82 degrees.
It's warm.
81.
Well, thank you for letting us spend some time up here with you. We're going to go back downstairs. You do not have permission to leave with us. You must stay up here.
We hope you will join us for our final episode in our Shanley Hotel series next Wednesday as Debbie, Elle, and Carly join Chuck for a seance and Ouija board session. But stay tuned for some bonus raw footage of Debbie alone in the third floor doll room.
All right, hello ladies, lots of little dollies in here. This is the doll room, the Shanley Hotel. I'm up here alone, everybody's gone downstairs and just realized we hadn't been in here, so I decided to stop. So I'm on the third floor. Maybe sit here. It's better here. All right. Is anybody here with me? Anybody have anything they would like to say? There are a lot of dolls in here. I have a small collection. That's the door downstairs. Vibrations in my leg. And my camera battery is just about to die, so it definitely won't be up here long. Do any of you dolls have some attachment with you? Do you know who I am? Do you know my name? Alright, I'm gonna switch my light up and go night vision. Alright, hello. Perfect dark now. There's a little bit of light from the second floor coming up. Downstairs door. Is there anybody in here with me? Is there any reason why you are here? Is Adam up here? Joe, Adam, Sarah, Claire, William, Kevin? Do you all wander around or do you stay in your own rooms? Very, very quiet up here. Let me turn in my chair. Do you think you could find my music box? Play the music. I'm going to switch the night vision off just briefly so you can see how dark it is in here. Alright, what you see right now, that's what I see. Alright, well it's so quiet, I think we're gonna call it quits up here and go back downstairs. We're gonna do a seance. Downstairs. Did I just hear a voice? Alright, well thank you for letting me come and spend some time with you. I'm gonna go downstairs now. Switching my light on. I'm starting to feel a little bit creeped out, to be honest. Alright, thank you ladies and everybody who's here. Thank you so much. Alright, get my equipment all together. Extremely quiet. Enjoyed spending time with you. Goodbye, Kevin.
Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And please do consider becoming a member for early access to our videos and exclusive member-only content.